You want me to...
Cooking's a...
I see.
It's hard to
make. Before the ball, each has to. It is a. May I ask a favor of you? Before the each the student, it is a.
Cannot do thi- I know not how far to take my search. Unlike the summary, I have a request.
The library. Are you considering me as our representative for the White Heron Cup? I see. Are you considering me as our representative for the White Heron? I see. I thank you. I thank you. Hot. Yes. I see. Yes. Impressive. Yes. Yes. Some people like to snack when they take a break. No willpower. Hot.
Professor. Professor. Professor.
Professor. Hot. Yes. Huh? Wait a minute.
Professor.
Wait a minute.
What?
Hot.
Professor. Professor.
What? What? Professor. What? Thanks for your hospitality.
While we're on the subject of the ball, physical activity isn't my forte, but dancing can be fun. If there's... Thanks for having faith in me, Professor. I'll try my best to win.
Thank you very much. Need something? See you again soon.
It wasn't does that's people call it The area it wasn't does that's people call it.
Hey, Professor. You're good looking, you know that?
I bet we'd get along. I'm also good looking and born to fight. Need any help with your class? Okay. Well, if you change your mind.
So full. That fruit plate really hit the spot. Time to get nice and snug. Maybe do some sewing.
Hey, Bernadetta. You look pretty happy. Celebrating something?
What? No, nothing at all.
Hey, relax. It's okay if you'd rather not tell me. By the way, I believe you left something in the library. A half-written manuscript? Your own work, I presume? I was curious who it belonged to and gave it a read-through. You're a really talented writer. I'm sorry. I peeked at the first page, then the next, and I couldn't stop. I think it's good enough to publish. It's the kind of adventure story that will make people laugh and cry. I love how you never know what mess the hero is going to get herself into next. I'm dying to read more. Your mouth's hanging wide open. Bernadetta, are you okay?
Sorry, was someone talking about a story?
Yes, that would be me. I read your book.
You read my book?
Yeah, and I loved it.
I'm so humiliated. Please forget everything you read!
Humiliated? No, I think the word you're looking for is humbled, because... And she's gone. Now, what do I do with this book?
Oh, he actually read it! I regret everything. Even if I burn the pages, I can't burn his memory. Not unless I throw him in the fire, too. No, that's awful. Don't think things like that, Bernie.
No need for praise.
Intriguing. It was nice. Of course I got it. I need to butter. A new power that I could use.
Thanks. I'm...
I'd like to ask you...
Really? What is... Thanks so much! Hot, hot, hot! Huh? I see! This was great! Together... This should be... Haha, I'm starting to get it!
I'm on it. That went as expected.
Who, me? Hilda! Hilda! Here goes. Done is done.
What should I do?
Stay focused. That is that.
I'll give it my all.
I'll cut through.
Here we go.
Ready.
Weak. Give up. Is that all? Luck wasn't with you.
I aim for greatness.
You weren't ready.
You never had a chance. Is that all?
Ah! did what I had to.
There you are. I have a request for you. It has to do with that plot to assassinate Lady Rhea. The bishop leading the Western Church was somehow involved. Enough is enough. So now the Knights of Saros have been tasked with putting the bishop down. I thought you and your students could come with us. Because you wield the Sword of the Creator. Lady Rhea is going to personally execute the bishop. I have been appointed as her guard. I want your help protecting her. So, what do you say? Will you come?
Excuse me. I'd like to come along.
Ash, you were listening in? It's not up to you whether you can come along.
Please, this is important to me.
Your adoptive father, Lord Lonato, had connections to the Western Church. I understand that you want answers. But our objective is to punish, not to investigate. We can't let you jeopardize the mission.
I won't get in the way. I promise.
What do you say, Professor? Keep in mind, we would be bringing the whole class, not just Ash.
Thank you so much.
Okay, I guess it's fine. Get ready then.
There she is, a sneaky little witch, trying to pass herself off as the goddess's envoy. Archbishop Rhea, I'll bring judgment upon you in the goddess's stead.
They're using the fog as cover to ambush us. What a cheap ploy.
It won't do any good to get annoyed, Catherine. That voice. We are up against a faction of bishops.
They've shown themselves at least, so we won't have to go to the trouble of finding them. All right, you got a death wish? Come at me! You really want to fight against Thunder, Catherine? Please, Professor, don't let Lady Rhea get hurt. Our mission isn't just to wipe out all the enemies, but also to protect Lady Rhea. Ready? I'll crush them all.
I'll cut through. What should I do?
Here we go.
I'm on it.
Who, me? Stay focused.
I'll go. You're weak.
I'll give it my all.
Ready.
Here goes.
As expected. Whoop. Just give up.
Be gone.
Steal myself.
Sufficient. Not.
Careful. Please.
Never had a chance. Is that all? I must stay focused.
Can't hold me back.
An opening!
Next time, bring your friends. Not good enough.
Lady Rhea again!
Shall not be forgiven.